Welcome back to the Best of Toller Cranston on ESPN Classic. By 1976, Toller's impact on the sport was being felt around the world. As a result, other new and unusual talents were being encouraged, too. The Soviet Union was producing tough competition, names like Sergei Volkov and Vladimir Kovalev. And of course, there was the legendary Brit, John Curry, whose style, many felt, capitalized on Toller's groundbreaking achievements. Curry would go on to win the Olympic gold medal in 76, with Kovalev second and Toller third. After the games, though, it was Toller who received worldwide attention, like in this next clip during a visit and exhibition in Moscow. Take a look.
Even though I was not competing in Moscow, the fact remained that I was skating directly after the men's competition, where they had three or four of my most prominent competitors. And so it would stand to reason that I would be stacked against them. Pagliacci was, in a way, a breakthrough for me, because it was the first time that I ever really explored skating with not only the body but with the mind. I felt that I was very, very well received in Skate Canada. I felt that the public was hungry to be pleased, and they were ready to applaud, and they were ready to react to any skater if they skated well.
Beautiful to dance. The love we shared together.
Skating memories.